Hello YouTube, this is TFB here, and today we're going to be doing a Forza Motorsport 7 demo today because I know the game comes out in a little while, and I wanted to play it early, but I couldn't, so this is the closest thing to doing it. So let's click go race. Oh yeah, and MJ's with me. Say hi.
Hi.
You want to say anything else? Does this game look fun?
Looks very interesting.
Yeah.
I like driving in video games.
Alright, so it looks like we have three different cars to choose from. We have a 2018 Porsche 911 GTR. We have a 2015 Mercedes-Benz number 24 Tankful 24 racing truck. And we have the 2015 Nissan number 23 Nismo Matul Autech GTR. So,
looks like those, they're all three different game modes, too.
Outlast the Storm, Battle the Behemoths, and the Heat is On. Which one do you want to try? Left, middle, or right?
I want to do the middle or the right.
Alright. So middle or right. Here, I'll do this one.
Okay.
This one looks... Ooh! So we have a truck. I'm guessing we're racing in a truck. I've never been in a racing game where you have to race in a truck. Oh, we get to change our character. I like...
Last time I was in a racing game with a truck, I just ran everyone over, so I won.
That sounds like you. Oh, I like this guy. Or is that a girl?
I can't tell.
I think it's a girl. I don't care, though. Alright, so, driver gear. Oh, that's how you change it. I'll just be that guy. He looks even cooler. It says loading. Doesn't do anything when I press it. I'm confused. Alright, here we go. So, I'm guessing we're gonna be racing. You know how to race, right?
No.
We'll take turns.
I don't know all the controls anyway.
The only one I remember is, I think left trigger is brake, right trigger is to go faster. Crashing into this truck. Move. Get out of the way. I don't know why it's telling me to rewind. I'm going fast. I'm going faster than most of the other stupid trucks. Crap.
I see why it's telling me to rewind.
Because I'm hitting people.
It's slowing you down a lot.
Are you sure?
There you go, you have a huge opening. And he's crushing you into the wall. We're off the track almost.
Who's crushing who off the track?
they were doing it too.
Alright, whatever. So, it says I'm in 6 of 24. I gotta go faster.
Oh, that's bad.
It doesn't matter. I'm going fast, and I'm winning.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to be... Okay, I'm in fourth. I'm in third. I'm doing this, guys. I'm doing it.
Oh, you need to really have to turn right there.
This truck goes pretty fast. I guess it's because there's no load on it.
Yeah.
I'm almost in second. I'm almost in second.
You're in second.
Alright, here we go. I can almost do it. Alright, we're in lap 1 of 2, and I'm about to be in first.
Oh, the finish line's far away.
Wow. Alright, let's go. Turn.
There's a car behind you. Right behind the truck.
I was about to say, yeah, there's about 23 other cars behind me.
Oh, he's getting really far away. Yeah.
I think this truck's pretty fast.
Yeah, usually your truck is faster than all the others in games like this. It's just that they usually not drive down the track very well.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try not to go off track.
Dear.
It doesn't matter.
Perfect timing for you to say that you were gonna try not to go off track.
You have to follow the blue line, I'm pretty sure. You have to stay on this blue line. Oh, and MJ, I'll let you play this too. When it hits lap 2 of 2, I'll pause it and then I'll
you
let
sure?
you. Yeah, I'll let you do it. I don't care. Alright, you know right trigger is to go.
Yep.
if you follow the line, it automatically brakes for you.
Really?
Yeah, just hold down the right trigger. And it auto brakes for you. But you have to stay on the line.
Okay.
Alright, that's left 202. Alright, just press that and triggers to go. Alright, you're doing good. And in case you have to stop.
You sure it auto brakes?
Yeah, just stay on the line. Watch. Okay. Just hold it down. See? See?
Hmm.
It's weird. It did that in Forza Motorsport 5 too. I think it's a setting you can take off though, just in case.
So you can see a better way to do it somehow.
Oh yeah, guys, I'm also going to be doing a Forza Motorsport 5 video because it came out for free on Xbox Live Gold. So I'm going to be doing a video possibly with him. But I've already played the game. I already have a Nissan 370Z. And I have already have a Corvette, the 2002 Z06. That was the first car I bought. And I started off with the Mazda Miata. And my newest car... Or no, I have two more cars. I have the Lamborghini Diablo, which is the cheapest Lamborghini you can get. It's only $110,000. It's pretty fast. And my fastest car is the GTR, but I've upgraded it to the point where it's like a class like R or S, and it has like 907 or something. So I pretty much win against like Lamborghinis that are like maybe 50 times my car. Almost 100 times, maybe 100 times the price of my car, and I still beat them. It's crazy. All I had to do was look up fastest car in Motorsport 5, and that was the first thing that came up. Yeah, dude, you're ahead by a lot if you see the little mini-map.
Yeah.
You're ahead by a lot. That's normally what happens in these kind of games. Also, I figured out, when you do races, it takes off money if you rewind. So that's why I don't like to rewind anymore.
I think in the first race, though, it doesn't usually take off money because you don't have any.
Good point. And I don't know about this game yet, but in Forza Motorsport 5, if you come in first, you get like 30,000 CR for a game. And it maybe takes like 30-ish minutes. They'll probably get a new Lamborghini or something. Just press A. So your best lap was 2:24.308. So that's pretty cool. We'll probably do some other stuff too. It's just trying to get me to buy the game.
You want to try it through the store mode or something?
We can too. Yeah, it's still trying to get me to buy it. Alright, go race. You want to try...
There's a storm on the right.
Alright, let's try this. This is the Nismo GTR, I'm pretty sure. I think. Or no, this is the GTR. Wait, yeah, that is a GTR, yeah. This is a Nismo GTR, but it's like the racing version. It's like the racing Nismo. Wait, freeze. Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright, while this is loading, let me tell you guys something. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know if I've said this in the video already, but we have hit 100 videos and over 200 subscribers. I thank you guys a lot. I think at this moment right now, we are at like 220, I think. Take a screenshot, put it up somewhere. So, yeah, guys, thank you guys for all the support. I didn't think I would get to 200 subscribers. I thought I would get like 2 subscribers in a year and then I'd quit. But I must be doing something right. So, yeah, this is still loading. We'll be back in a second. Alright, guys, we're back. And, the game started. Does that say Nuremberg? I think it said that this is the Nuremberg ring. Can't be. I just saw Nuremberg. That's what I said, I can't move. Oh, you can change camera angles. I didn't know you could do that. Skirt.
Oh, that's bad.
I don't care, I'm in third. Get out the way. Nope. I'm bad with this car. Alright, when I get on a straightaway, I'll change my camera and go back to first person. I seem to do better on that. Alright. Here we go. Ooh, the controller, like the steering wheel on the car looks pretty weird. Yeet!
Oh dear.
Nope. Alright,
I saw that coming, I was like, oh, he's heading straight for that.
I'll rewind on that one, guys. I'm sorry. We need to do a no rewind challenge on Forza Motorsport 5. That'd be pretty fun. Where you couldn't rewind. Oh, here comes the storm. I hear it.
Why is there a helicopter right where the storm is? Like, right up in the clouds.
It may be a new helicopter. I don't know.
We're gonna go straight into the storm.
Yeah, there are storm catchers. Or there are storm watcher people. That's
storm
definitely
their... Storm chasers?
Yeah, storm chasers. That's exactly what I said. You gotta listen. I'm just kidding. Alright, so I'm riding in the storm, as if you didn't know that already. As if you haven't been paying attention for like the past 20 minutes. What's weird is this video's only been going on for like 12 minutes, but whatever. I'm sorry if I'm making my gameplays too long. Tell me to shorten them in the comments below. Also, guys, make sure to leave a like for MJ and subscribe to Trollface Blocker for weekly videos. I think I do anywhere between 1 and 4 videos a week, depending on my availability. And I used to make probably 3 or 4 during the summer because it was free time. But now I'm probably going to only be doing like 2 because of, school. And I mean, when you're in all advanced classes doing algebra in 7th grade, it gets pretty hard. All my school buddies that are in algebra, leave a like on this video and comment. I go to class with you, boy. This isn't cringy, okay? Alright, this is lap 202. So let me finish this lap and we can end the video, I guess. Sorry, I didn't get to play this one.
Starting to catch up.
Wait, you want to do it? I'll let you play this.
Yep, right when they start catching up with you.
Oh, sorry about
Perfect timing.
I forgot that you wanted to play this one. I'm such a dick.
I wouldn't say that.
Alright. You're going super fast right now. You're going like 80 miles an hour. Go faster, bro.
I can't because I'm on the line. Like you told me to do.
Go faster. Go, you're hitting 100.
You're farther behind me now.
Now you hit 100. Okay, you're going to like... Okay, you're in the 70s. 80s. 90s. 100. Go faster.
This is about to be a huge turn though, so I'm going to slow down.
130. You got like 130 something.
Yeah, I need a straight line. Okay, that's another turn around. Oh, this is really long. Almost up.
What are you doing, bro? Go! No, you gotta go faster! They're catching up to you! Go! Alright, here's a straight line.
Almost. With that arc right about over here.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be a quick turn. Oh, I see the helicopter. Go faster. Faster.
Here's the finish line.
What are you bro.
Looking behind me. They're not even there.
Oh, it's gonna be a blowout. We came first again. So, yeah, guys, I guess it's the end of the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Sorry for this video being so long. So, yeah, guys, I guess it's the end of the video. So, yeah, bye, YouTube.
Bye.